The Akwa Ibom State Governor, Udom Emmanuel, has made a case for the establishment of a petroleum depot in the state to boost his administration's efforts to open up the state's economy and provide employment opportunities for the teeming unemployed youths in the South-South state. The governor made the call when the Minister of State for Petroleum Resources, Timipre Silva, and members of the board of the Nigerian National Petroleum Corporation, NNPC, visited him at the government house in Uyo. He said it is regrettable that the state, which is home to about 25% of the petroleum and gas deposits in Nigeria, does not have any petroleum depot. Drawing the minister's attention to the fact that Akwa Ibom is strategically positioned in the Gulf of Guinea, Governor Emmanuel said by virtue of its location and abundant human and natural resources embedded in its landscape, the state would be an investor's heaven if the right policies are in place.
We have promised this country that we will rehabilitate at least one of these refineries within the shortest possible time. So we went to Port Harcourt Refinery because the program of rehabilitation is about to begin. The EPC will be in place by the fourth quarter of this year, and we are hoping that work on the rehabilitation of Port Harcourt Refinery will start next year, first quarter next year. Having done that, we proceeded to Uyo for one reason. Uyo is one very peaceful, scenic, and beautiful destination. If you look at where we are located in the Gulf of Guinea, if you also look at where we are located, across into the Latin America, this can actually be the strategic logistics center of Nigeria. Because I don't see why people who are coming from the Far East should pass any other West African country to fuel before they cross. They should fuel from Akwa Ibom Airport. When you're going back at that time, probably we'll try and show you what we are doing at the airport. And we are trying to be very moderate. But honestly, quote me anywhere, the kind of terminal building we are setting up at the Uyo Airport, if you have any in West Africa, we pull down that one and build another one. We pull down that one and build another one. The major challenge that we have is that even though we sit as a state on over 25% of the oil and gas reserve of this country, we can't even boast of a depot. So fueling of aircraft is a major problem. And this could be just a give and take. And I just want to believe the way you're also fast in reporting. This issue of modular refineries, you know, petrochemicals and so on, it should be totally liberated. Whatsoever could have been the bottleneck, even if this regime of NNPC and yourself, you do nothing else, you just unbundle the bottlenecks in that area,